I'd never ridden a motorcycle before I came to India, but when I saw a Royal Enfield, I knew I had to have one. I love it.
I got a vintage Enfield so that I can take her home with me after my time here, and then I'll always have part of the India I love with me.
Even though I come from the land of Harley Davidson, I came here to India, saw the vintage Royal Enfields riding around, and I knew that I had to have one.
Cup of chai, the open road, and my Enfield. That's the best way to see India.